Philadelphia, Ohio, driver in the 51.
And rounding out heat race number one, the 61 of Ronald Stryer.